Hello again. We are already at block number 4. And as promised, I will again present you a technology to improve energy efficiency. Collecting data during the energy audit is really a pain today. Even the big energy consultant firms still collect incomplete data, which makes decisions for the best energy conservation measure difficult and risky. Can it be easier? Okay, the good news for today is that we can say yes to this question. We will see how big data can play a role, how to make the energy audit more powerful. After all, also the cardiologist has a nice piece of big data technology for diagnostics, and even since a long time. It is the electrocardiograph, and it is the basis for making right decisions before applying the therapy. I've been in the development of one of the first mobile and compact cardiographs back in 1990. And I got the idea during one of my energy audits in a big factory to make our diagnostics during the energy audit as powerful and easy as it is for the cardiologist. That is transfer of technology, and I am glad that I have been also in another area of engineering. Well, how does it work? Okay, I invite you to look to the video of 10 minutes mentioned in the description below. In short, you have a mobile set of smart meters. This set acts as an energy consumption graph. Yes, that's also ECG. And it measures the consumption of the most energy consuming departments or installations in your enterprise. It doesn't matter if these are at a distance between them. I understood that your factory is larger than a human body and you don't need cables. Like with a medical ECG, you will get a set of synchronous curves. Obviously, they are longer than 10 seconds. You can read and understand them, just like a cardiologist, which is able to associate the shape of the curve with the problem behind. And if you understand the problem and you are curious to explore further the problem, then you can take out the smart meters and put them in another place. So, what can you imagine? I don't know that, but I can see a future where the energy consumption graph will lower the hurdles to have sufficient data with less pain. Many more enterprises will be able to afford it and start the energy transition. Well, better late than never. Okay, if you like the video, please push the like and subscribe to the channel. As you saw also today, you can't miss out on these tips and tricks, which are difficult to find in other places. So, how much time did I take? Oh, it's less than 4 minutes. So then you will have still time to look to the video below, that one of 10 minutes. Otherwise, the explanation of the ECG is not complete. Thank you. Bye-bye.